people continue to die in mines in accidents. Another miner is missing.
I know you want to bring your friend Baxter, but please be careful. Anything can happen out there. Please come back in one piece. With love. Madison.
You shouldn't have seen anything. You'll never find your way out of these tunnels.
Thank you. I can't believe Stanley is a thief. Maybe he's also the one causing all the accidents. Stanley suggested we go looking for diamonds together, but he attacked me when I found a big one. We have to get out of here. There must be another way out. I need to rest a bit while you look for a way out. Here, you might need this. Thanks again. I would have been another morbid headline if it wasn't for you. You can cross the river if you fix the old ferry. I have to get back to my family. But good luck, my friend.
One of the miners attacked you. We need to get help. Get inside quick, before someone sees us. I'll take care of you after dark. Stanley and I'll bury you out on the prairie where no one will find you. But I don't want a bunch of blood staining the place with evidence, so you just be patient for now.
When will Stanley get back, Luna? We have another stagecoach to rob.
I hope Sheriff Jacob doesn't know what we've been up to. This fella seems to know quite a bit about Stanley, so we're lucky he happened upon our house. With us being out here on the edge of town, there couldn't be any witnesses.
Thank you.
Howdy. I'm Kelly, the sheriff's daughter. Don't worry. Baxter warned my dad about Stanley, and he's going to deal with him. My dad is out on the prairie investigating an attack on a stagecoach. What? Are you sure? Stanley and Haley are robbing coaches? If they know you got away, they're going to run for it. We gotta go catch them. They'll need horses, so you might catch them at the stable. You head there while I go get my father.
Oh, almost forgot. There is an armory in the town square. I guess my father won't mind you taking some weapons since Stanley and Haley are armed to the teeth. So, will you go there?
Well, then you better hurry to the stables.
You're too late. I already robbed the stagecoach. Me and Haley can finally get away from this dusty little town.
My father should be here soon. You're this town's last hope. Stanley started robbing to pay for his sick father's treatment. But soon, he got a taste for violence and started killing the witnesses. Please, stop Stanley before he kills again! Here, take this. It might help.
sorry. I did it. I did all the robberies. It was for my father. I just wanted to cure him.
Thank you. We couldn't have done it without your help. Baxter has something for you. A rare black diamond. We found it in the mines. It's a reward for saving our town from those criminals.
Dear Madison, will you marry me?